Hey, how's it going, everyone? Frogman here. I'm back with some more Elden Ring. So I haven't been here yet. Alright, this is gonna take me down there. Oh, and this dude appeared over here. Dogs running on over there. Alright, I think I should probably go this way before I go down there. Alright, grab those. Okay, that's down there. Is this the way I'm supposed to be going? Get on the tree here. Let me go down this way first. Can also go from here. There's freaking flowers. Wow, there's just one of these dudes walking around now. These things won't be able to shoot me from up there, right? Okay, I'm supposed to take this path right here to get down here. So then this over here might be leading to the boss, no? Hello there. Come on. Oh, you're the one with that, too. Alright. Crap. Come on, that came out so freaking quick. Cool, nice. Alright, come on, wear off already. Okay, after that swing, I could dodge and get an attack, I think. Alright. Wore off. You're somehow still able to do that, though. That's stupid. Maybe that's just part of your moveset. It doesn't matter if you use the war cry or not. Alright, let's start it like this. Alright, getting knocked back. Perfect angle for me here. Much better. Yeah, I'm gonna go back down. Let me see what's over here. It's taking me to the same place and another one of these dudes. Fine. Dagger. Have enough for this still. Ritual shield talisman. Oh, okay. That one's probably not that great. I think the attack one is better because the defense one will only last for one attack. Okay, maybe that's where the boss is. So then what the hell is this? Can't do anything. Guess I'm gonna look around. Item. I think I'm gonna find anything all the way over here to the left, but let me go ahead and check anyways. Oh, there's an item. Starfist. Alright. Does that cause bleed? Yep. Cool. Nothing crazy. Has a door. And that was it. All right. Okay, so this is the way to go. I'll go down here and where was this leading me to then? Down there. I'll go there after. Let me try to get on the tree over here. close. Shoot this one. There's a bunch of them there. And to get that, I have to get it from over there. Oh, hello there. Oh, crap. Almost slid all the way off there. Can I get both of you with this? Nope. Alright, and if it's just you. Okay, nice. Use the last bit of my FP with that. Okay, and that's how I go down. So, let me go here. Heard me? Well, too bad. I'll take care of you later. Are y'all separated? Alright, that's good enough. I don't need to charge it. Ah, crap. I wanted to use the other one. Didn't actually hit you. That was kind of a waste of FP. I probably could have done that without that. Alright, what is this? Smithing stone. Alright. And now I guess I'm gonna go that way before I go to the boss. Is this enough? Dudes are gonna be back over here because I died. Nothing in here. All right. I can go in here. At least I think. Yep. Yet. sanctified a wet blade. And a hammer. yep, it's right here. Alright, hopefully nobody hears this. Alright. And what does that wet blade give me? What was I missing from the affinities or whatever? Where is it? Sanctify this one. Golden type. Oh, okay. Sacred or lightning. This room kind of looks like the room where Fia is. Is this supposed to be the round table? Wait up. I think so. Oh crap, forgot to freaking grab that item. I thought there were still stairs. Okay, that takes me outside. Why is it so freaking dark in here? Two Fingers Prayer Book. So can I give that to... what's his name? Well, there's two people I could give this to, no? I think the... turtle? And... to that one dude that was at the round table. Finally an enemy, but it's just one of these dudes. Having fun here. And that is it. Unless there's secret walls here. Didn't even think about checking. No, this is down here. Was this the clothes that that one invader had at the, like, way early in the game that I fought here? At the round table? It looks like it. Strengthens thorn sorcery. Oh, you actually have a blindfold with this. Alright. Actually, it doesn't look that bad like this. Alright. Cool. here. Grace point. Flightless bird painting. Guess I'll rest so I can see what the name of this place is. Fortified Manor, first floor. I need to get back up there. Some items I miss. Oh, okay, I'm over here. Smithing stone, alright. Did see some items over here. Yeah, didn't come over here. Cool. This is where the two fingers were. No fingers here. Coated sword. Straight sword. Unblockable blade. Alright, it's a pure holy weapon. Just skills with strength, nothing else. Just a light blade. So it's kind of like the Cypher Pata, I think it's called. This thing over here. Yeah, this one. But it's a sword. Alright. Interesting. And the skill is similar, right? Not really. That's pretty cool, though. Wait, since you could only do it once? Can't do a follow-up? Yeah, it doesn't say you could do a follow-up, so that's it. Alright, still pretty cool. So I came through there, could still go this way. Gideon was. Is there something over there? No. They just love doing this stuff, huh? It's been a place like this in Bloodborne and Dark Souls. Dark Souls 3, I mean. Oh, okay. So I can go give that to the Dung Eater. Hopefully that will give me something new. Think I might do that the next grace point. Alright, let me go ahead and have a sit over here at the grace so I can get my FP back. Do I have enough to level up to? Yep, okay. Endurance up to 30. Alright, let me go to the Dung Eater then. I don't have it marked right. Nope. Over here. Dung Eater's there. Underground roadside, was it? How do I get there again? Oh, I think I know, I think I know. It's this way. Hello again. Back with another curse. Here you go. Help. Oh, okay, just this again. Anything new to say now? No? Alright, what about yourself at the round table? Forgot you were gone again. Yeah, because he wasn't back, right? He hadn't come back. Don't remember anymore. Let me check, Rodorica. Guess she has nothing new to say. Okay. Once again, I'm gonna go back to the Dung Eater, see if I sit at a grace, anything will change. And if nothing, then I'll just have to come back with more. Alright, nope. Back to Lanedale then. I mean, I'm already at Lanedale, but back to where I was before. Oh, is it freaking? Oh, it's evening. That thing can't actually reach me from there, right? Hopefully not. And that's just where I was before, but gate's open now. Here's that archer. Dude almost saw me. Oh, there you go. Nope, you're not getting away. Stagger? Crap. Gravelstone seal. Alright, I'll check that out right now. One of these, right? Yep. Boost dragon cult incantations. Okay, so there's dragon cult and dragon communion. Over here, yep, item over there. Should have waited until it was morning or something. Get over there. Probably from there. What about this? Do I have to get that from... Because I can't jump to it from here. Yeah, it's probably from up there too. Alright. Let me head back in then. I already checked out this place, right? Over here. I'm not gonna risk it. Hate those dogs. Well, there's nothing, so... Either I already got the things and I forgot, or... There just wasn't anything there. Okay, so... Oh, I could open this, okay. I'm gonna try doing that. Don't know why. Oh, was that to open it from this side? Could have came from this side too. Is this gonna lead me over there to that big lift? One of you. All right then. Again. Alright. Hopefully there's nothing else here. Let me actually go this way. Because I don't want to run into something if there's something else on that side. go. And another one. Hey, come over here. Seriously? Okay. You're kind of coming over here? Having a little bit of trouble? Come on. What do you think's stuck on there? There, come on. You know you want to come fight me over here. Oh, you have to go all the way around that way? Don't know why, but okay. Yep. Shouldn't be a boss room. It looks like it is, but there are regular enemies, and I'm pretty sure it's not. Stormhawk axe. Thunderstorm. Two spinning attacks. It's that skill, but with lightning. Alright. Alright, that's gotta lead me to the lift, I think. Takes me back over here. Cool. All right. Let's see if I'm right about this. Yep. So if there was a lever over there to open the door from this side, there was a way to go this way? But how? Was there a way to jump down safely or something? Because I wasn't able to pull this lever. I'm pretty sure I checked over here. I tried dropping like a stone and I wasn't able to jump down there. So I don't know. That's weird. And there also was a teleporter over here. Is it activated now for some reason? Now that I've made it over here naturally? Or is it still... Oh, yep. I can use it now. Guess let me see where it takes me. Actually, never mind. I just said, because I thought this was gonna be that divine tower I saw. Or maybe it is. Because I did see a divine tower somewhere. Was it in the lane though that I saw it? No, that was this one over here. So then what divine tower is this? Isolated divine tower. Okay. So I can't do anything right now. Weird. Guess I'll find out later where what rune I have to use here. Let me head back then. Freaking rest at this place. It's annoying that when you teleport back, it doesn't automatically give you your stuff back, your like bolts and everything. Alright, but so that's everything then, right? Over here, I've explored everything here. Guess. Unless there's something I missed. There. Alright, I guess the only thing to do now is to go to boss then. Cause this leads me all the way down. Seriously. Yep. That's it then. All right. I think I'm only gonna have enough time for one try, depending on if I actually do good or not. If I don't do that well, then I might have time for another try. I gotta get rid of these things again, though. Best way to take care of these dudes is to shoot them from here. Gotta make sure I don't fall off. Ah, oh, I didn't knock them off. Knock that one off though. Care of that one with my sword here. What the hell? Oh, you healed yourself. This way. No, thank you. Do not feel like getting poisoned. And I could still keep going up? Oh no. Don't think so. America statue. Godfrey. Alright. Hello there. I see what you got. Why are you a phantom? You're not the real thing. Who's doing this? Okay, you gotta bash with your axe. Should have buffed before I started this fight. Pretty quick. Okay. Need to be careful with that one. Crap. Alright. Could probably jump over that, right? That was it. Comes out so freaking quick, man. There it is again. Crap. How many hits? What was that, like 6, 7 hits right there? Dang it. Okay. Could have gone for a second one there. Oh, that was it. I went backwards, so. And I messed that up. Nope. Alright, that's that crazy combo. Oh, that one's gonna follow up there. Mess that up. There it was. likes to do that when I try to go in for an R1. I need to remember, after the dash, he does that. Also do that. Crap. Don't. Ah, oh, come on. Heal. Alright, trapping me in this freaking place. Oh my gosh, that was close. Careful now. Mess that up. Oh, that was different. All right. Nice. That was it. Okay, that wasn't Morgott. First try too. And another talisman pouch. Nice. So that's the last one then, right? Or is there still another one? Alright, I'll figure out what to do with that talisman next time. Alright. Well, that was a pretty cool fight. I'm surprised I did that on my first try. He wasn't that hard. He was just kind of quick with some of his attacks. But alright, everyone. That's going to be it for now. I'll keep going through here next time. See if I can find Morgott. So see you all later.